Now this world shall know pain. Now this world shall know pain. Almighty push! So, you came.
On a gust of wind did the young man come home once more. To the crisis looming over his hometown, he offers limitless strength. To the farewells of the distant past, he offers fresh hope.
Now this takes me back.
Yeah, it has.
The village hasn't changed a bit. Man, I'm feeling so nostalgic now.
Honestly, you're not a kid anymore, so quit bouncing around like that.
Who cares? I mean, come on, it's been forever.
Always rambunctious.
Hey, so where are we going now? I figure the first place we should hit is Ichiraku, right? Huh?
Naruto! Naruto, is that you?
Huh? What? Is that Sakura?
When did you get back? I haven't seen you in ages!
Yeah, I know, right? Wow!
So you must have made it through your training all right then.
Yeah, I've gotten way stronger, so I'll take any missions you've got.
That irresponsible self-confidence of yours sure hasn't changed.
All right, save the catching up for later. For now, we're gonna go see Tsunade. If we don't stop in for a proper hello, we're sure to get an earful later.
Listen, Pervy Sage, do you think I could go look around the village a little first?
Hmm?
It's been so long, the waiting is killing me.
Sheesh, just do it later. Or at least that's what I should say. But you've never been away from the village for so long, have you? Hmm.
It's all right, Master Jiraiya. I'll go with Naruto, too. I'll make sure he gets to the mansion.
Whoa! I just got back and now we're going on a date?
In your dreams.
Well, in that case, I'll go on ahead to the mansion. You two catch up after you're through wandering around the village, all right?
You got it!
Prologue. Homecoming of Naruto.
Okay, why don't we head to the mansion and check out the vicinity on our way over?
This is gonna be awesome!
Thank you. Naruto?
So I'm back from my training with the Pervy Sage. It was pretty intense. I've gotten way stronger. Get a load of this. I'm gonna blow your mind.
Self-confidence is a good thing. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. I need to see if you're really as strong as you think you are.
What do you mean?
She means that I'll be putting the two of you to a little test.
Huh? Changed a bit, Kakashi-sensei!
You either. Well, your personality's the same anyway.
Kakashi-sensei, you said test. What test? And the two of us?
Naruto and Sakura. We're gonna find out just how strong you've gotten over the past 3 years. If you're able to carry out a mission together, and we'll do so using these.
Bells?
You mean...
That's right. It's the same test you took 3 years ago. The bell test.
The bell test, huh? Wow! Does this bring back memories?
You couldn't get one then. I wonder how you'll fare this time. We'll hold the test on the training field. Come when you're ready. Got it?
You got it.
All right. I'll be waiting.
Naruto.
Yeah! Let's show Kakashi-sensei just how much we've grown!
Just up ahead, right? I'm getting all fired up!
Hey, hang on a minute.
Huh? What's wrong, Sakura?
Listen, why don't we warm up a bit before we meet Kakashi-sensei?
Warm up? Sure, we could, but how?
There are lots of ways, but the quickest is... some no-holds-barred sparring. That's the ticket.
Don't you think that's a bit much for a warm-up? I'm sure it'll be fine, though. Good idea, Sakura. Only thing is, if it's no-holds-barred, I don't know if I'll be able to hold back.
That's perfect. This way, I can see what you've really got.
Well, okay. Let's get this started. Here I come, Sakura!
Not bad.
You've gotten way stronger too, Sakura.
It looks like the bell test should go all right. I'll be counting on you, Naruto.
I'm counting on you too, Sakura.
Leave it to me.
All right, now that we've warmed up, let's get over there.
We'll show Kakashi-sensei exactly what we're made of.
Darn right!
Hey, hold on.
Huh?
Here you go.
Kakashi-sensei's waiting just up ahead. You're ready, right, Naruto?
There you are.
Yes, sorry to keep you waiting.
Are you both ready?
Yes,
absolutely!
Sir.
Well, same rules as 3 years ago. Just take these bells from me. Of course, if you don't actively try to come after me, you'll never get the bells.
We know already! Skip the introduction! Let's hurry up and start!
Sounds good. All right. Shall we begin?
Yeah!
Yes!
It looks like... I'll have to work a bit harder.
All right, bring it!
Let's go!
All right, let's go!
Kakashi! Who'd have thought you'd do this well? But next time may be different. It's time to get serious, huh?
Let's show off our power, Sakura!
You dodge this? Firestyle, fireball jutsu! Firestyle, fireball jutsu! Here!
Leave the god defenses to me!
Water style, water dragon jutsu! Lightning blade! I honestly didn't think you'd manage to take the bells.
Sakura. You too.
All right.
Thank you.
Well, well. I never would have believed you two had come this far. I'm surprised, frankly.
Maybe I've surpassed you, Kakashi-sensei!
Like that'll ever happen.
To think they'd surpass my expectations. They really are skilled.
Hey, so, since we took the bells from you, doesn't that mean we...
Right. You pass. In a little while, I'll have you taking on missions as Team 7 again.
Yeah. Yes!
Well, we'll talk about the future another time. For now, go get some rest.
Yep.
Catch you later.
Sakura!
Yeah!
Okay, let's give these missions our all!
Naruto, I'm looking forward to working with you again.
Ditto! That's it for the test. What do you want to do now?
If you don't have anything planned, why not come see Lady Tsunade with me? I want to let her know the test went okay.
We should, huh? Okay then, let's go to the mansion.